It's an out-of-this-world event that has remained secret for centuries, a Christmas star lighting up the night sky for the festive season. Jupiter and Saturn have appeared together for the first time in 800 years, creating a galactic showcase.
A cosmic dance in the cloudy night sky as Jupiter and Saturn dazzle the world.
I see it! They're both like right next to each other.
The two largest planets in our galaxy are a tenth of a degree apart from each other.
Saturn's been playing catch-up to Jupiter and is now overtaking Jupiter as it moves across the sky.
They cross paths every two decades, but it's only visible to the naked eye in the rarest of moments.
This is the closest conjunction since the year 1226.
In actual fact, they're separated by a distance of about 700 million kilometres.
The December event can be tracked back to the year 6 BC, with 16th century astronomer Johannes Kepler aptly naming it the Christmas star.
In fact, around 6 BC, it even wasn't as close as it was today. So if this really was the Christmas star, it's more special now than it was in 6 BC.
The stellar giants will be visible again in 2080.
All right, I'll try to be around for that.
Before disappearing for generations once more.
Got to be lucky enough that the Earth is going to be in night and the Earth is going to be at the position in the sun that when we look out into the night sky, that's Jupiter and Saturn.
But for now, we've got until the end of January to catch a glimpse of the summer spectacle. Nina Stevens, 7 News.